On Kauai, a single car crash early this morning sent a man to the hospital in critical condition. Officials say at around 2:45 a.m., a Range Rover was heading east on Kaumualii Highway near Pakala Village. It crossed the center line, swerved back into the lane, and hit the guardrail. The vehicle flipped several times before hitting a utility pole. The passenger had to be flown to Oahu for treatment. The driver and two backseat passengers had minor injuries.